half court. Terry Rozier can also help attack the closeouts that come towards him, where he gets by Drew Holiday to get the easy ban. And again, my boy is saucy. Here Terry goes again with Hezzy. This time it allows him to freeze Jaren Jackson Jr. and explode to the rim. Terry Rozier also brings in an elite shot creation ability. Here he cooks Hame in the mid-range. With the shot clock winding down, Terry backs it out against OG, and man, it's out the coffee.